You performed for the nation. Then they voted. And based on those votes, tonight, less than a month before the grand final, Australian Idol is over for you, Kate Cook. Stan, you're safe, mate. It seems, oh man, it's got to be, remember that day we met in the line in Brisbane?
Yeah, I do. I do indeed, mate. I'll always remember it. No, thanks to you, Andy. I'll tell you what, mate, I owe it to you, mate.
Thank you. You're the one that sang. I just stood here and read phone numbers. It's all you.
Like this. Andy.
It was. That's pretty much what happened. Judges, we have to say goodbye to one of the most amazing performers we've seen on the show in 7 years. This is pretty hardcore. Marcia, what are your thoughts?
Just by the way Stan teared up. Everybody feels. You have just been so cool, and you always got something so positive to say to everybody. And I so appreciate that. And I know you're not feeling well as well. So this is like a double whammy. Kate, thank you so much for being in 2009 Idol.
It's been, I know. Let's have a look at what it's been like to have Kate Cook with us here on Australian Idol. Did you want
a pair of wings? Hey, what is Australia going to get out of hearing you sing, Kate?
I think they'll be touched. And, they might get some goosebumps. And they'll remember me anyway. Mom, why did you leave us
here? Me and Sam saw you shed that tear. Before I think there's a tremendous honesty about you, which is terrific.
Always a guardian agent looking over you. You know, you should never give up on your dreams. You should always just keep your head high and remember there's always something to look forward to. Took my love and I took it down. The biggest thing is I've learnt so much. From putting my gumboots on and going to the abattoir to, you know, all this chaotic cameras and singing lessons, and it's just a whole new world to me, and yeah, it's full on. I'm a down-to-earth country bumpkin who really loves this country. I've always had a dream to get out there and travel around and give those small-town country people something to scream and enjoy, you know, and I just want to get out there and sing my songs, mate. So overwhelming for me, no, this road that I'm on, my life's just turned upside down, my whole life's changed, and yeah, it's a lot for me to take in. I've got like a heap of emotions running through my head and my heart, and yeah, it's hard to handle sometimes, eh? I've set myself goals and dreams, and I've achieved them. I've achieved them in here, you know. The landslide will bring you
down. To get to this stage of the competition, so many people have had to have voted for you every week. I'm sure you'd love to say thanks to them.
Yeah, look, I just, yeah, definitely want to say thank you very much, Australia. I love you so much, eh? I'm so proud to be an Australian. And I'll tell you something now, Australian country music, look out, here comes Kate Cook.
That's what we want to hear. Well, there we are. I can't believe we have to say goodbye to you. This week, our idols, they got the chance to actually head back to their hometowns, meet up with friends and family that have been missing them for the past 3 months while they've been here at Idol. So before we break open the voting lines and, you know, let's have one last look. As we say goodbye to Kate, let's have a look at what happened when Kate got the chance to return home. We'll see you after the break. Thank you, Kate.
Coming back home, you know, it makes you realise how much things have changed in my life.
It's good to be back from the city, mate.
Yeah, I'm just pure country, mate.
And my family, you know, they've done so much for me.
I can't believe you're in the
top. Oh, Mum would say, good on you, Kate. You did it.
Having Troy Cassidale there to welcome us with a big warm cuddle, and that's my dreams come true.
Good, fantastic to see you. Welcome home.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's good to see you.
You all proud of her?
Yeah. And I think now, you know, I'm starting to believe that I'm going to follow my country music heart and get around Australia and see my guts out.